Joey Schusler, and today I'm taking my mountain bike down a 300-foot descent.